Hi, this is Matthias from Winsor.ai, and today I'll show you two ways of getting your Facebook ads data connected to Looker Studio. Let's start with option one, the direct connection between Facebook ads and Looker Studio. To get started, you click on Create Data Source, then you look for the Facebook ads connected by Winsor.ai, install that, and then you click Authorize. And once you click on Authorize, you will be prompted here to grant access for the account, which I have already done here. And then once you are done with selecting your accounts, which I have one here, you can select many. What you can also do in case you're an advanced user and you'd like to have different attribution windows, you can start specifying the attribution windows for your Facebook ads accounts here. I'm leaving it the standard for this demo. So once I'm done, I can then simply click on finish here. Once I click finish, I will be prompted that I can close the window. And then I'm redirected back into Looker Studio. Now in here, what I can do is I can select an account, or I can choose not to select an account. In case I do not select an account, it will just by default load all accounts. So if you're an agency and you have different reports for different users, it makes sense to specify the account in here when you set it up. Then once this is done, you click connect, and then the data is being fetched. Now, in addition to the data being fetched, we also check if you have custom fields. So if you have custom conversions, they're also loaded and they're also added to this list. Now I have the field list here, and if I click on create report, it will then redirect me into predefined report, which I can then go on and customize to my liking. Now the data loads for May 4th to October 30th. Do make sure to check with the time range where you have spent on the Facebook ads account you connect. Now the dashboard is created, the data is loaded, and you should be able to see your data in your dashboard here. Now you can go on and customize it. For example, I want to have the image URL, or I have an image preview so I can easily demo it to the clients. I would just add in here the add image URL image. Then you get a preview. There is lots of fields you can work and choose from. You can see them here in there. Respective groups, and then you can start working with it. So that is option one, getting data connected directly into Looker Studio from Facebook ads. Now we go to option two, Facebook ads to Google Sheets to Looker Studio, which is in case you have larger data volumes and you would like to get the data in Google Sheets first and maybe do some modifications. To do that, you go to onboard Winsor.ai. Here I have the account pre-set up. Can use the same account like I use for the direct Looker Studio connection. Then I click on preview and destination, and here I can click on Google Sheets. Now this link here prompts me to install the Google Sheets add-on, which I can do here. And then once this is installed, I will go into extensions, Winsor.ai. And then in here, I click login, which I have already done here, but you would need to add your API key in the prompt here, and you can find the API key right here. Now I go into the extension, click get data into sheet, and then here I select the data source, which is Facebook ads, and the metrics and dimensions I'd like to use. So here I select the query test, Facebook ads data loading, and my target sheet name is here sheet one, and the data source here, I have multiple data sources. We support more than 70 for the purpose of this demo. Selecting Facebook, I'm here again selecting the account I wish to pull data for, the date range. Here I specify a little bit longer date range, let's say last 90 days for my reports, and then I can specify the fields I'd like to pull in. can select filters in case I want, and then I can also set it to auto refresh once an hour, which is what I want because I want to have fresh data in my Looker Studio reports. Once this is done, I load data. It will again take a while to load, and once it's loaded, it will appear here in the sheet one as defined. Now I click save, and now this is saved, and it will be run every hour going forward. And now next step here is I go back into Looker Studio, create a data source, and now here I can select Google Sheets, click authorize, and then over here I will select sheet, then I connect, and then my data will be available here. That is option two, getting Facebook ads to Google Sheets and then to Looker Studio. Thanks very much for watching and have fun using our connector.